Wheelies at the front. Burks puts it down. All of them is rolling. Single bump for these guys. They're all working from one spot into the show. Nice catch, Kyle. That was playing one. That was beautiful. Brett, that little door early. Body off on Birch's machine. You got one of them in the center there. They're going to come get that. Molly's on the way to that. Ooh, good legs, Kyle.
He's young. He can do that.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Oh, yeah.
I want to see Kyle do that. We're going to watch the video just to see Kyle catch that car. That's so perfect. Rolling at the point guard. Trying to do a single bump to eight of these guys. So they're already working some traffic. A couple people staying on the inside. Got to keep it smooth. They want to continue into the show. Effort is separated by a mere second. But Matt checking out a little bit. Set that pink and blue machine in deep. Gartner trying to beat it 5 tenths to Kester. Kester will make the pass. Brad is going to put it forward by Joel, Chris, Andrew, Greg. Chandler's too far inside. Brad will take the pass. Tries to run down Kester. That's not the rolling. Works this way on the track. He's coming inside. He's got traffic. Inside, upside down, little marginal when he crosses. The other guy does crack. The rolling down the straightaway. In the two spot is Kester. Make it quicker. Kester falls back two spots. Whitaker 1.9 off the point. Single ball for these guys. They're all working at Matt. We'll get on the back. Just Chad's going to hang on a two. Burns will go by. Kester will go by. Kester gets loose, though. Full hole on a guard over the two. Kester, Whitaker, Young, Jordan. Burns is going to get his left. Going to come back on. That body failure early. The arrow package came off of his guard. Making him work extra hard for the whole race. Whitaker underneath on Kester. End of the straightaway. Nice run, guys. They work on each other, working on a Gartner in the two, but 4 points back on Matt Taylor. Just 1.2 seconds, and Matt comes by storm. He's got to keep that clean. They were all trying to get there fast. That's going to go to Jordan, though. 11-9. Make it Brad at 11-9. Brad will just take away from Jordan. Upside down, Burke goes to the center. They're going to get down. Short goes off track. They get it back on that back stretch, and then we move it. Gartner's 4.1 back off the model. 4:37 to go. He'll put it upside down. Well, that's going to put Gartner on his bumper. That's for the transfer spot. They got a whole bunch of traffic. His Whitaker's right there, too. All these guys look at Andrew right in the middle of them. So Andrew's trying to keep it clean. He'll give him a little room as they run around him. So Chad gets a little loose. Whitaker looks inside. Nowhere to go. Matt trying to pull away. Down the back to Norris. Matt by scoring. Gartner, Whitaker, Whitaker loose. Matt will hit the two. Here comes Whitaker. Brad will roll over. He's going to wait for Travis Kest to take advantage. Upside down. Matt's going to hold on to Gartner right now. His tail. They get 1 second last time by. It might be the same this time by. Off the track, goes Burks on the wheelie. Gartner back down. He's on the lead to Whitaker. Hold up the third. We'll see as he comes down the straightaway. Whitaker will pull back before Kessler will be with the third. 4.9 on that ground. Jordan Pitt, Burks, Young, Brooklyn. Yes. 3:48 to go. Upside down middle, upside down middle, upside down middle, upside down middle. They're coming. That will be down in blue left. That's Joel. He got a good Whitaker. Now, looks like they'll be fighting to stay down and lead lap now. And he is just in the back door rolling too, looking to pass. Gartner looking to get there. Brad's going to look to pull away though. Brad has passed up 11-9 in this group. He's now almost a lap back with 2.3 to go though. He's got to put some fire in. Gartner was looking on the lead. He'll put it into the pipes. Kester looking to get there. He's 4.8 back on Gartner. Burks will hang it up. Inside, Gartner will roll it over though. Coming down, they get themselves free. Good job. Good job, guys. Burns will go over, he'll be down. And he'll work in the back. He's got himself a gap in 6.4. Gartner, Kester only 1 step back on Gartner though. Put Kester looking at that 2 spot. Gartner, black and red. Kester, blue and red. Down the back seat of the work, they've got a white car between them. Oh, Greg should give a lot of room. Kester will go by, catch a little tire though. Brad there right now in tow, 2.4 back. As they are all looking to go on down up underneath the driver's handle. Greg will go a little deep, he'll get up just in front. Trying to keep his lane out there. 7.1 last time by. So Matt able to pull away late in the race. He's only got a 12.2 pass that has kept that truck running on his wheels. Single bump for these guys. So they're all looking for that final spot in the A. Right now Matt has it in control with 220 to go. 220 to go. And he is right there. 1.2 off of Chavis Kester. 1 second of Whitaker. Short 2.5 the third. 5 points of the other. Greg back and back. And deep is Gartner, he'll bring it inside. Brad, not able to get him. Kester right there. Gardner might want to do an intense winning or not. Pass to Kester. So 2, 3, and 4. They got a race going. Matt out front trying to keep it away. Brad gets turned around. Oh, Brad gets run over. Gets it back. Now they get moving though. Guys working through. Ember, 142 to go. 142 to go. Matt is hoping to keep Bad behind them. Make sure you put it on their wheels, guys. Make sure you put it on their wheels. Drive it without the body. Drive it without the body. You can drive it without the body. Unless you're a transponder, I drive without the body. He can drive it unless the transponder's in the body. Put the body on. 122, drivers. 122. You're good. Thanks for the aid forever. Loss of 115 to go. Rolling Gardner, Kester, Whitaker, Merch, Short, Young, Whitney. 26 of 32. Kester getting loose on the baseline. Catches Chad. Something wrong with Chad down the backstretch. Not leaving. That car just not leaving. Rolling goes and get huge room. Kester looks himself into two. Gardner falls a three. Whitaker 4 minutes off. We'll see as Whitaker tries to make his way around. Looks like there's still trouble for Matt. We off track, 47 seconds to go. Trouble on the back. Just Whitaker down. He's in that fourth spot, 5.9 back on Gardner. Gardner crawling around the track, though. Looks like he's back up to speed as he's working with Kester for position. Kester in two, 33 to go, drivers. 33 to go. Kester in. Gardner knows it. Oh, Kester will dive. Gardner will get by. Marshall will get his nose in there. Upside down, front middle, upside down middle. Now the back is at work. Kester. Looking on the back door. Can you get it? Oh, oh, that goes behind him. Behind him. On the channel. Roll over. That's going to be huge for Kester. So Mark will take an advantage in that two spot. 10 to go, drivers. 10 to go. Center, we got a roll. Center, we got a roll. John Holden. Nice take over the deep shot. Good job. Just take that carpet back down when you go back with it. Thank you. Perfect. This is it, Matt. You got the win. Chad will take home 4 after that last lap crash. Kester 2, Brad will take home 3, Merchant 5, Andrew 6, Joel 7, Greg 8, and Cameron in the 9 spot. Moving to the A, our winner, Matt Rolick, going to show.